Hey, babe.
Have you ever found something in your room where you're just like, what the F is this thing for?
I've never seen this before.
Yeah, sure.
Really? Like what?
I don't know.
Yeah, she doesn't know. There's one thing that comes to mind to me, and that is mosquitoes. The F are mosquitoes for? They have no purpose on the world, and that brought us to this video today. We're going to be looking at everyday things that you have never knew even had a purpose. There's no way I said that right. Well, let's get into it.
All right, we got a ballpoint pen. We got the cap, and it's pointing to the hole that's in the cap. Do you know why there's a hole in the cap?
No. I didn't even know there was a hole in the cap, but that's sick. Why is there a hole in the cap, babe?
Because if a child or an adult, I guess, swallows the cap, then they have a less likely chance of suffocating.
Is that actually like, wow, okay. Good job.
That's a smart invention and you are saving some lives.
Way to save the babies. Save the babies. Hey babe, have you ever noticed the little tiny holes on windows of airplanes?
I honestly have.
I have not, actually.
What?
Ever.
You've never noticed
no,
that?
No, I've never seen that.
You're such a liar.
Swear, I've
You've
never seen it.
That.
Nope, never seen it, never seen it. But do you know why those are there?
I'm gonna say for some kind of pressure reason.
That is one reason. Like regulates air pressure better. But another reason is it keeps the windows from fogging up. Believe it or not, find it. That is kind of a cool thing.
That I've is never actually had a, really smart.
Yeah, like I've never had a window of an airplane fog up. And wow, so whoever drilled the little tiny holes in the windows. Wait, so does that go, that leads to outside?
No.
Oh, I was gonna say, that does not seem safe.
It's a double window pane handle, huh?
Yeah.
Do you know why that there's an extra piece of fabric that comes with your new clothes, which I actually don't think I have ever received, but we'll act like this is a real thing.
Yeah, no, I buy t-shirts and I could go ahead and say I don't get an extra piece of cotton for my t-shirt.
All right, well, let's say you bought a fancy suit, which okay. We know you don't own.
That's correct. I don't own a suit because I don't need one because I am the suit.
But do you know why an extra piece of fabric comes with those new clothes?
I get extra buttons, and I'm assuming it's if you need it repaired, you have the fabric, and then it's not enough fabric to repair.
That is a correct assumption.
Jesus.
But it is incorrect.
What?
The real reason that you get the patch of clothes or the fabric... The real reason that you get the patch of fabric is so that you can test different laundry detergents out on it. I don't really believe this one.
Bro, how much, like...
Like, wouldn't it be more... I mean, it's smart, but it's kind of like not really that believable.
I guess that is kind of cool, because I was definitely like, well, obviously it's to fix your clothes, but if it's to test laundry detergent...
Now that is sick.
Do you know what that little pocket inside the big pocket of your jeans is for, babe? Do you have any freaking clue?
This is for when people used to have little pocket watches. That's where they put their pocket watches.
God dang it, Claire's right. It's where they used to keep their pocket watches. Why have they not? Does anyone still rock out with a pocket watch? Like, could you imagine the flex it would be? Oh, here we go. Claire acting like she's all cool because she's got a freaking double pocket.
I have one.
Everyone does.
All right, babe. Well, I knew the pocket watch, but do you know about the studs?
To hold the pocket in place. Wait, yeah, to hold the pocket in place. I mean, what else would those things be there for?
Like to keep the pocket sewn on?
Yes.
That is incorrect. The correct answer is those little metal things are there to strengthen the pockets because you put things in them all the time.
That's what I'm saying. You said to hold the pocket. Just because I didn't say, oh, it's to strengthen them. I was right. Yeah, jerk. Next picture. Ooh. Do you know what those little holes in your Converse are, babe? Do you know what those are for? Huh?
To air out your stinky, sweaty feet.
No, they are actually extra little shoestring holes so you can tighten your strength of the grasp of the foot holding the shoe on it.
Okay. This is incredible, and I'm gonna try this hack.
Yeah, we can't really guess because it's kind of showing us, but wow, I 100% did not know that. I don't know if that's a life hack.
I think that's a life hack. I don't think that's the actual purpose, because the real purpose for that hole is so you can hang the pots up, I think.
Exactly. Plus, the different spatulas or spoons are gonna be different sizes, right? Mm-hmm. That is a life hack, though, and I like that, because you don't know what to do with your sauce spoon. Like, you're laying on the counter, and you gotta wipe the counter, and then you put it on a paper towel, the paper towel gets all stuck to the thing, and you're like, oh my God, but that is a good idea.
Can we talk about for a second that spaghetti that's in that other pot with no water in it?
Yeah, bro, you gotta put that spaghetti in the water, and the flame's not even on. What is going on here?
Okay, in the hole in the spoon is for measuring out your pasta.
What? No, that's for draining water, right?
You can measure out your pasta too and make sure you're eating the correct
serving size. I feel like this turned into life hacks. Like, I feel like this started out strong where we're like trying to guess what it is. Mm-hmm. And now it's just a life hack video. Like, I would just grab a little bit of spaghetti. Like, how much spaghetti?
But maybe that's the purpose for it, because that technically is a spaghetti strainer.
Like, is that like a one serving size of spaghetti?
Probably. Looks like it. Oh, we know this one. Mm-hmm. If you guys don't know this one, this is an actual hack that I have used multiple times. When you're driving in your car and you gotta go get gas and you don't know which side the gas thing is on, I have accidentally gone on the wrong side before because some cars do not have this and it's very embarrassing, but usually there's an arrow to tell you what side it's on.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I said sometimes they don't have it, and I've done the same thing where I stick my head out the window and you can't see far enough to actually see if the thing's there, so you just gotta hope and pray, and if you're wrong, it sucks. Especially if the gas station is busy, game over.
Yes.
Game over, then you're like, oh my God. Then you just go to a different gas station.
Yep, I've done that. I've literally left a gas station.
Same.
Have you really?
No.
Oh, no. I have. Someone told me, I got out of the car and he said, sweetie, your gas gauge is on the other side. And I was like,
it's some guy? Is this an issue, babe? Do I need to go punch him in his freaking mouth?
Oh, okay. I actually want to know what you think. Why the bottom of a bobby pin is zigzagged? Because I know the answer to this.
I think maybe it holds the hair better. Like, I feel like hair won't slip out as easily.
Okay, so
if you were to put
the bobby pin in, what side would you put on your head? Like, touching your scalp.
The straight piece.
Nope.
What?
You put the zigzag piece on the bottom.
Why? What is...
Because it grips the hair better, so it holds better. Yeah,
so I was kind of right.
There's many girls who do that incorrectly. Have we ever noticed the little hole at the bottom of a padlock? First of all, I have not seen many padlocks in my life.
I've seen a few padlocks, but I never knew there was a hole. But I think it's for maybe... No, I was going to say maybe for like getting a new key, but
yeah,
I feel like you would
I
be
thought.
Able to steal anyone's stuff if you had to... device. Wow. Okay. So the reasons there's a hole is it drains water and ice or whatever. Maybe you're outside. Maybe you lock up your freaking barn door and it gets frozen and you want it to like leak out the water or whatever. There you go. But another reason is because you can put oil in it and it keeps your lock working very well. But at that point, just get a new lock, bro. Oh, these actually, I have no idea.
I don't know, but every major cable does have these.
Yeah, like Xbox, PlayStation, they all have that. I would say, if I was to guess, there's a little extra bit of cord. So if you like if
snag
you trip
it?
Over it, it can like give a little tug instead of it just being pure wire. That would be my guess, but I have no freaking clue.
Those little cylinder-shaped lumps are...
Ferrite
cords or chokes, and they are essentially just chunks of magnetic iron oxide that are there to suppress high frequency electromagnetic interference.
That was my second guess. Do you even know how utility blades work?
No.
What is it? Wait, what is it asking here?
I don't even know.
Notice the little score lines? You can break off the end of the blade to give yourself a fresh sharp blade whenever you want. What?
Do you see the score lines?
Yes.
You can break that off and give yourself a new blade. I never knew that one.
I was trying to figure out what the handle. They're not even talking about the handle.
Yeah, I don't know why they're... Oh, wait. Take off the back cap and slide the blade out the back end. Use the cap to snap off the end of the blade.
Oh, well, that makes more sense. Okay, I was going to say, I mean, I was technically right. This is where you put the blade in. Some of these started out really good.
Yeah.
Now they're just getting stupid.
Why do some caps have a little spike
got
in them?
Got it. I got it. I know it. You know when you open a thing and there's a seal and you're like, how am I supposed to get the seal off? You turn the lid upside down, smash the spike in it, and then boom, it's open. That is what it's for. I think they also have these for super glue, I believe. I know. Fine, you go. It's to help you find home rope. Sorry, it slipped. I'm sorry. Babe, it slipped.
What about the holes found in rulers?
Ooh, I know. And so you can shove your pencil in it and freaking spin that around.
Why does an Apple power cable have wings to
wrap it around? We all knew that. If you guys don't know that, go to Android, okay? Wait, what?
Wait.
I swear I've always wanted to know what that is. Does that actually work? Wait, yeah, how is that going to work? So you're going to go like this. And then open it, and then all the Tic Tacs are just supposed to magically not fall out? that mysterious blue side of eraser. I haven't used an eraser in like 16 years.
I don't know if I've ever had an eraser that had a blue side.
Me either.
My guess is going to be to erase pen, like it says on the eraser right there.
Oh, yeah. Good find.
Why do champagne bottles have those indentations on the bottom?
I got it, I think, maybe. I feel like if you put the champagne bottle down and it was flat, it would send like a shock up the bottle and spray champagne everywhere.
Wow, physics.
Is that it? It's actually there to compensate for the pressure that the contents of the bottle go through during the corking process. Okay, cool.
Okay.
We were kind of close. Yeah, I don't know about this one. I feel like a lot of those were more, I learned something.
I learned a lot.
Like the fact that all those cords have that little thing of Zion ink metal particles to prevent combustion via external heat pressures.
Well, that's going to be it for today's video, guys. We hope that you enjoyed and that you learned something new. But make sure before you leave to like and subscribe.
And we'll see you in the next one. Bye. All right, bro. If you want to use the whole...